Thank you. Rabbi Apasi Wadi Akrobeto, aka Who Knows Tomorrow. Before we start everything, our special people are Gagok and National Theater. Now, the headlines. Don't let anybody to force you to sleep with you. If anybody wants to sleep with you without information, pat him. Now, the details. Good evening, ladies and women, and someone and man walking around the walking, welcome to the news. This life is TV. I see you and you see me, not the TV every day. We all together. Because something is however. The public show. This is going on and going on. Ladies, if somebody sleep you without information, go and report. And find someone. Because it's it's damping us, our strength. If somebody is forcing to sleep with you and you are lucky, don't rush. You just pay attention to the person. And you know what in your mind. You just bring your everything down. And you do bring his everything down. Now start the end of the tunnel. You will see his two balls. And his feet. Then you hold it. Then you are free. Here is the end of the news. Goodbye. My name is Stonebwoy, akrobeto, aka Who Knows Tomorrow. We shall meet at the same time Friday. Good night.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. What you like, what you like, what you got, you're mine, you're mine.